Devils baseball hosted Blackburn College for a doubleheader today. In the first game, Jake Carter sends this one past the third baseman for a solid single. But he wasn't done yet. Carter's going to show the speed here. Catcher's going to try to get him, but nope, he steals second. But the Red Devils go on to lose game one of their doubleheader 6-5.